finally got to try Beefmaster in Wilson, North Carolina. I've been dying to go here, and so I was super glad that we finally got here. When you walk in, it's just an open little kitchen with a grill. They serve one thing and one thing only, so that's all they need. The inside is super simple, straight to the point. They put down the steak. My man was ready to cut this little thing right here, but you know, he finally got the point and realized who he was dealing with, three big boys. And so he was pulled out something special for us, nice, beautiful one-pounders. Simple salad bar, which was awesome and kind of a throwback. The steak was cooked beautifully, and this is how it's served. Steak, bread, potato. I garnish mine with sweet onions, butter. Potato gets butter and sour cream, and just look at this steak. Perfection. The Beefmaster Inn. Give it a shot.